guys see in the pictures, like, him, the guy in the back there. This is Zambia 2004. But watch how I'm going to make progress. After, let's say, 3 months. 3 months, watch how I'm going to change. And I'm going to do that. The only way I'm going to do that is by consistency. See, like, everything in life is all about being consistent. If you want to make change in your life, you need to be consistent. You need to take action, put in as much effort as you can, and you get results. And one thing you need when you get to the gym, a bottle of water, yeah, every time when you're working out, because you need to keep hydrated. If you're working out without hydrating yourself, that's very dangerous because your cells are dry. That means oxygenated blood is not moving to your to your muscles. That's why people end up having cramps. So yeah, water is a necessity.
Dig yourself some fine, big bop.